Postal 2 is the most loyal friend. Yes, I am inspired by my loyal friend. When real people let me down, I know my buddy is always there waiting for me. Real life relationships? Who needs them? It could just end with bitterness, regret, and sorrow in the end. But with Postal 2, you know it's always loyal. It is always there for you. Postal 2 is as a loving mistress. I come home with great enthusiasm. I sit at my chair. I love my life. I love everything I have. As I turn on my game, I smile. The sound of the postal dude's soothing voice lets me know I'm home. I can feel it. He says something and I feel it connect with me on a personal level. I like to think the postal dude is right there when I turn the game on. He sees I'm back. He knows what's up. He's a skeptic, a lunatic, and generally the baddest of the bad, but I know this. He knows I know this. You know what else he knows? He knows I don't care. I accept him for his flaws. Or should I say, the things that make him better? He knows when I'm there, and although I cannot see his face, since it is in first person, I know he's winking and saying, back for more? Let's get it. The postal dude is my best friend. Postal 2 is my mistress. I am living in a wonderful catastrophe, and I never want out.
Tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him. He's so much fun, whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun.
Hi there, would you like to sign my petition?